You are today checking out this beautiful old house built in the early 1900s.
It's a really cool Tudor revival style with this beautiful slate roof. Let's check it out. The house was built between 1920 and 1930. It remained in the same family until the 1970s and then would pass through several new owners. Sadly, a little over a decade ago, the house was foreclosed on and has sat vacant since. Wow, just walked inside this beautiful old house. I wonder what that's for. It's cool. Weird. A nightmare. What kind of back porch that was added on to? Man, that's an old fashioned fridge. I never want to open these, but it didn't even look in bad shape, so. Old General Electric. Pretty cool. What is this thing? Frigidaire product, General Motors USA. Weird. That's old fashioned. I think it's old sink. Spot for a bar of soap. Wow, look at the built-in cabinets. Beautiful. Let's try going this way. Look at the windows in this house. Beautiful. I think every window in this place is custom. Beautiful fireplace, probably hand carved. Neat custom doorknobs. Let's see. Let's just go. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's weird. What a weird staircase. Okay. It's just a little closet. Yeah, just a closet space. Here is the main front door. Let me show you this room to the left. Look at how the doors or the windows would have had That's pretty cool to lock it and really neat. What a shame the kids have smashed this place up. Okay. Last rooms of the middle floor. I really love the layout of this house. It's beautiful. All these cool windows. Surprised these aren't pocket doors. So much silly graffiti everywhere. Cool vents. Not sure what those are really for. Don't open door. Oh no. Door doesn't really open. Where I started off. Okay. Really hot up here. Just taking pictures of an old house. Wow. Doesn't seem like it's even fully finished. The second floor. Interesting. Wow, look at those beams. Man, that is a sturdy roof, sturdy walls. Man. Really cool place. This was such a unique place. That's weird. Oh well. I'm done. I know everyone wanted me to show the basement, but look, let me show you why I can't. How deep underwater that is. Man. Incredible. I think it's a few feet flooded. No thanks. Pretty cool. That's all there really is to show you in here.